Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to do a J hook. If somebody's chasing me down and I'm running away from them, if I hook in the other direction, it breaks their momentum. Hopefully that's the goal. So I'm going to demonstrate it. You can get an idea of what it looks like. Here we go. Okay.